Hello and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. This is Kirby MD. Last we left off, we just solved the Riddler riddle with the Catwoman.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute?
I'm so done with you. You are so annoying.
You're gonna ask her out, or what?
Okay, so his is actually pretty close.
What?
So maybe we'll go do another Riddler part. Yeah, actually, let's go do another Riddler part, because he's, like, right here. Perfect.
Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Yeah, that's...
You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your...
Leave the riddle guy alone. See, that's interesting. I always wondered why, like...
The preliminaries are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no, no, no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority. But now? Well... I'm not going easy on you anymore.
It's interesting to me because somebody had to, like, sit down and, like, you know, the guy who created the game was like, hey, I need a Riddler riddle.
Another racetrack did.
Yay!
But please, do not let its unique peculiarity...
I can't leave the car now. The clock's ticking.
Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design.
Ah, I see. Okay. Oh.
Batman, you can't write solid objects.
I see.
It's really basic physics.
Ooh, this is tough.
Ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself.
Okay. Just that first bit was a little tricky.
I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop?
Pit stop.
Never.
Very good, Dark Knight! Again!
Well,
where did you learn how to drive?
I like this.
Is it a tank? Who cares? Soon it'll be scrap. That's it. I'm cranking it up. 500 dead bats of pressure.
Whoa.
You know, I think the wheels on that thing might actually be as thick as your skull. Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap.
Oh, I see. He made it more...
What a fitting end for you, Detective. Oh. A stain on my floor.
Oh. Made everything bigger. And he has been.
You'll be crushed.
Smaller and
flat.
Smaller
pulverized.
Little segments for me to fit.
Any
in.
Second now.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
That's never several tons of metal slamming down upon you, Dark Knight. You may wish to avoid it. I can see it, Detective. You're miscalculating corners, swerving through straight.
You're correct. I am definitely not as fast as I probably should be. That's okay, though. Here we go.
It's time. 1,000 dead bats of pressure.
Ooh, that was fun. I'm not gonna make it this time.
The other way, Detective.
Right, I can't. Yep.
A quite stunning failure. Not fast enough, Detective. Gosh. Any idiot could do this if he had all day.
Alright. This part's not horrible.
Aren't things clearer now that insane clown has been disposed of? Now you know who your real nemesis is.
Except he hasn't been disposed of because he won't shut up and he's still here.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman,
I don't.
I'm not going
this
to
is just like a need for
you.
Speed thing. This isn't like an intellectual thing, but I just want to have me race around a track and hopefully get crushed.
Or if you prefer that Roman knockoff Mercury.
See, that wasn't so bad.
Enough! Enough! Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
There we go. All right.
Oh, good. The fun part.
Okay, so it's like that. All right.
Which cabinet?
This one, right here.
And here we go.
I just want to know where he gets all this stuff. Like, how does he just, like, make all this crap? You feel? He just, like, has it all. Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode. Aw, yeah. Here we go. 5 left.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You prove yourself able to follow simple directions.
I don't want
to
do this racetrack. Where's the next one, Riddler? I'm ready to take you down, boy.
I must say, Dark Knight, that you're desperate.
I do like how the Riddler isn't just all trophies this time. He actually has, like, stuff to go with him. Because these are fun. I like these Riddler challenges. I just didn't like running around finding a bunch of trophies.
Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true! Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana!
Banana! That was fun. That was fun. I like the racing ones. They're very fun. Though the mud from my car is gone, which I want back. Alright. Now... Oh, geez Louise, they're all, like, right here. Well, let's go do it. If they weren't so close...
Back up, he's gonna guess! No chance!
They're so close.
Run!
Here we go. Down we go to the next one. See, and then the next one will be back on the first island, so that one we probably
won't do. I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game! You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the
you're
human
so
race.
Arrogant. It's not
I couldn't
funny.
Honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else.
I'm going to take you down, Riddler. This one's not going to be a race, this is going to be another
oh
test one.
Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Okay. Let's see what we have. Start. Okay, I have a this thing.
Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science.
Oh, where's the? What's this one? There we go. Ah, I didn't see this up here.
Stumped, Dark Knight? I can see your brain flying through the possibilities.
Come back here. Yeah, okay.
Come now, Dark Knight. Don't force me to eject you from the chamber. So I need to... I don't know what button it is. The line one. Interesting. What button is the... Button is the line launcher for smoke pellet, disruptor, remote control. There it is. Oh, wait, I know what I need to do. Come on. Fall. No. Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test.
Alright, so what's up with the dude again? Do we have to spin?
Squirrel.
Aw, thanks. You humbled me. Alright, and we have to do that again. But now I have to make it that tiny little hole.
Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise.
All right, let's try this again. Oh. That one's a tough one. Oh yeah, I changed my Batman again. Now I'm from the movies, the Dark Knight Batman.
Creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and oh yes, of course, me.
Ugh. This one's hard. I don't like this one.
Thank you.
might be an easier way. Maybe not.
It must feel wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me.
There we go. I got it. That was easy.
I can't leave Catwoman alone to choose the key. She'll die without my help.
Okay.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
It's like that.
Riddle me this. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be trusted not to get you killed?
Okay.
Hopefully
time
this one.
Time to possibly maybe die.
She sounds like she has a lot of fun. We're good.
Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Only four left.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More
fun. Oh, boy. So now I have to get back to the Pinky Orphanage, which I won't do because that one is across the map.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped.
I love how he keeps saying this and I just keep beating his stuff, like...
But not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage,
we're not gonna do that, because that...
Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
And here we are. Alright. Riddler's actually pretty close, but he is, it's that way. No, shoot, it is here. Oh! What are the three missions I have right now? The robbery. Oh, over on Founder's Island. Yeah, that's not happening. Alright, well, the story mode's there, so I guess we're gonna keep doing a Riddler thing today. Lots of Riddler.
I'm going back to the orphanage. Selina's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store.
I'm waiting for his Founder's Island stuff. That stuff might be fun. I haven't even gotten the bridge down. I can't even go to Founder's Island in the Batmobile yet.
That cloudburst, he'd better give us a heads up.
Oh, I guarantee you he won't. I don't know why people work for the bad guys. Like, you know they're not gonna help you. Let's see, what kind of riddle we have to solve this time? Oh, none. Cool.
It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
Oh gosh, this sounds so bored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
Yeah, I'm already here. Let's do it.
Greetings to my costumed contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Ah!
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania, crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Okay. So you need to be there.
Hey, don't shove.
Ah, okay.
The counterweights
each of
move
them.
Further when I step on the pads.
Okay.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt.
question is then, how do I get both of them over? Oh, I see. It's a
move
game.
Over, would you?
I like this game. This is a fun game. Okay. Then they both have to go on that last one again. Okay. I can dig this. This is a fun little... No! Ugh, frick. Alright, so I need to remember to not walk on those pressure plate things. There we go. Now we just have to wait because it takes forever. Do 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 do. And Batman has to leave. Ta-da. There we go. See, this is cool, though. I like this. This is like a fun little. Go, Catwoman, go. Onto that one. There we go. See, that wasn't so bad. This one was actually quite cool. Ta-da.
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
Electrified floor?
Let me guess.
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Okay. Blue guys are electric.
Leave the blue ones to me.
Yeah. No, stop. Jump up.
Stay with me.
All the danger of battle combined with all the fun of puzzle solving. You can thank me after.
Go.
Thank.
I like how it automatically does that. Here's
There's more.
More
where that came from, Batman. I built a highly efficient production line.
Let's go. I like this. This is cool. Let's go. Switch.
To me.
I'm trying.
You know what, Detective? I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Mm-hmm. Sure. There we go. Three left. We're just that cool.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He does.
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Okay. Sure thing, bud. Well, I'm gonna call it good for this episode, so thanks for watching. Yet again, we end in the orphanage, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out.